Hi, welcome to Romp and Read. I'm Miss Kathy. You are your child's first teacher, and children like doing things with you and like you. So please join us as we read, sing, and play our way through the theme of transportation. Things that go zoom. Are you ready? Let's get started. We're gonna do wheels on the bus. You get your hands rolling. Are you ready? Yeah, things that go have wheels and wheels go round and round. Are you ready? Get ready.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Thanks for helping me with that song. That was fun. One of my favorites. Well, as I said, our theme today is transportation, things that go zoom. And you know, transportation is when vehicles, things that go, bring things or people from one place to another. Now, let's take a peek at my bus. What do you think? What is the bus bringing from one place to another? The children! They're getting a ride on the bus, correct? Well, I have a book for you. It's down by the station. Down by the station early in the morning, see the little puffer billies all in a row. See the engine driver pull the little lever. Puff, puff, toot, toot, off we go. There it goes. There goes the engine. Now what do you think he's pulling? He's bringing people and looks like some coal in there. Down by the depot early in the morning, see the yellow school buses all in a row. See the school bus driver warming up the engine. Vroom, vroom, beep, beep, off we go. There goes the children. Down by the truck stop early in the morning, see the mighty tractor trailers all in a row. See the friendly trucker pulling in on the air horn. Pull, pull, wonk, wonk, off we go. Now let's take a quick look at these trucks. What do you think this truck transports? Bananas. Good job. What do you think this truck has in there? Furniture, chairs and tables. And what about this one? You see what that is? Yeah, fish. Yup. Down by the work site early in the morning, see the giant excavators all in a row. See the operator digging with the bucket. Clank, clank, scrape, scrape, off we go. There they go, digging up the dirt. Down by the airport early in the morning, see the jumbo jet planes all in a row. See the airline pilot push the throttle forward. Roar, roar, whoosh, whoosh, off we go. Meow. There goes the airplane. Look, what's gonna go in the airplane? Yeah, there goes the people and all their luggage. Those are the things, their cargo. Down by the water early in the morning, see the bobbing sailboats all in a row. See the salty skipper pulling up the mainsail. Flap, flap, splash, splash, off we go. There they go. Oh, look it. These don't have the sail up. They're docked at the port. And this one has the sail up. The wind's getting caught in the sail and blows the sailboat across the water, right? Now, do you think how's this ship go? No, that one doesn't have sails. That one has an engine, right? Has a motor. Good job. Down by the racetrack early in the morning, see the speedy race cars all in a row. See the fearless driver revving up the engine. Rum, rum, zoom, zoom, off we go. There they go, they're racing around the track. Oh look, they have numbers on them, let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down by the firehouse early in the morning, see the shiny fire engines all in a row. See the firefighter turning on the siren. Wee-oo, wee-oo. Off we go. Yeah, you like that fire engine sound? Wee-oo, wee-oo. Good job. You know what? What are the fire trucks transporting? Yeah, all the equipment to put out the fire. Good job. And there's all the firefighters with their fire hats coming. Oh, this is my favorite. Down by the launch pad early in the morning, see the solid rocket boosters all in a row. See the launch director starting up the countdown. Oh, here we go. 3, 2, 1, blast off. Off we go. That's an awesome one, right? Down by the station later in the evening, everybody's sleepy at the end of the day. See the engine driver stop the locomotive. Shh. Here we stay. Yeah, they're going back into the roundhouse. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, just like I just said, I really like that rocket. You ready? We're gonna do zoom, zoom, zoom. You do it with me? Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. If you wanna take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, blast off! Awesome. Let's do it one more time. Now Now we're going to do it up higher because we're going to go farther. Far, 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 we're going to the stars. Far, 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 we're going to the stars. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, blast off! Yay, awesome! Well, I have a very, very special book that I want to share with you because I know some little ones, my grandkids, are going to be taking their very first airplane ride. And I thought this book would be perfect. My First Airplane Ride by Patricia Hubble, illustrated by Nancy Spear. Grandma says, come visit me. Time to go, lots to see. Oh, see, they're getting their suitcase ready. Airport ahead, we park our car. Plane will take us far, far, far. Go inside for our boarding pass. Watch the planes through the big plate glass. Security check. Take off each shoe. Lift our suitcases, backpacks too. Gotta check everything. Make sure everything is safe and in order. Read the signs, find our gate. Play, talk, laugh, and wait. And wait. Yeah, maybe a lot of waiting. Walk the jetway, time to fly. Soon our plane will be so high. Aisles, seats, luggage rack. There's a bathroom in the back. Oh, look at all the seats. And he's got a little play airplane with him. Look around, find our seats. Snuggle down, have some treats. Attendant tells us what to do. She's part of the busy crew. See, she's talking about the seatbelt. Flying time is almost here. We'll take off when the runway's clear. Plane taxis, we're on our way. Lifting, whooshing, cruising, soaring, shuddering, shaking, rumbling, roaring. There it goes. Take it off. Watch a movie. Read a book. Out the window. Look, look, look. It's exciting. Forest, lake, highway, town. Earth so small as we look down. Yeah, everything looks far away. Here's a pillow. Time for naps. Teddy bears snooze on our laps. Aww. Snacks are coming on a tray. What a long, exciting day. Time to land. Airport below. Wheels touch down. Get set. Let's go. Oh, look. The plane's coming down and gonna land. Back through the jetway. Hurry. Oh, Grandma's waving. Hug hello. I can't wait. There they are. Yay. Okay, I'll drive a dump truck with Nancy Stewart.
I'll drive a dump truck, dump truck, dump truck. I'll drive a dump truck all day long. I'll drive a school bus, school bus, school bus. I'll drive a school bus all day long. I'll fly an airplane, airplane, airplane. I'll fly an airplane all day long. I'll drive a tow truck, tow truck, tow truck. I'll drive a tow truck all day long. I'll drive a choo-choo train, choo-choo train, choo-choo train. I'll drive a choo-choo train all day long. Fly a rocket ship, rocket ship, rocket ship. I'll fly a rocket ship all day long. I'll drive a tugboat, tugboat, tugboat. I'll drive a tugboat all day long.
Fantastic. Let's get our shakers now. We're gonna go bump it up and down in my little red wagon.
One, two, three, four. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling? One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. Won't you be my darling? Freddy's gonna fix it with his hammer. Freddy's gonna fix it with his hammer. Freddy's gonna fix it with his hammer. Won't you be my darling? Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling? One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. Won't you be my darling? Laura's gonna fix it with her pliers. Laura's gonna fix it with her pliers. Laura's gonna fix it with her pliers. Won't you be my darling? Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling?
Woohoo! That was terrific. Well, it's time to say goodbye. And I thought for your playtime with your family, you might take some things in your house and pretend you're on a train or on a plane or in a car. Set two chairs side by side and pretend you're on a train and you're reading and watching, looking out the window. You can have fun and play with it. Okay, thanks for joining me here today, and take care.